They're about to announce a new Superman.
The new Superman is Chris Pratt.
Who's Superman?
What?
James Gunn is announcing the new DC Phase 1 movies soon and recently said how much he loved working with the actors in his Guardians of the Galaxy Marvel movies, hoping that he would be able to work with them again in his new job. And he defended his statement by saying, "We have hundreds of roles to cast, as I've always done. Some will be brand new faces, some will be actors I've worked with before, and some will be actors you know, but who I've never worked with before." You can rest easy, though. It's safe to assume that he doesn't plan on casting Chris Pratt as the new Superman. Could you imagine the riots if that happened? He revealed he's been writing a new Superman movie for a while now for a younger Superman. It's not an origin story, but it's set earlier in his career, which means the Superman would still be in his mid-20s. And Chris Pratt isn't exactly an old man, but he is well past 40, so that rules him out completely.